Nigga, what the fuck do you choose? We come back with another banger video. I'm saying, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. We to the beach. Oh my god, hit that like button, go comment, and subscribe. We just hit 3K subscribers, you know what I'm saying? Turn up, yo. 3K. Oh damn, I think you gotta speed up. I just hit 3K, bro. Fuck. I appreciate all the love, you know what I'm saying, I've been getting, you know what I'm saying? 10K on the way, 4K on the way. I appreciate all of my real supporters, everything, you know what I'm saying? Y'all probably can't even hear me over this drum music, but I appreciate every single one of you guys. So stay tuned for this video, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go to the beach, we're gonna get it active. I'm getting Rick TV up next. 3K, you know the vibes, bro. We was with the Brodies all day, you know what I'm saying? Big shit on the way.
So we're getting the light.
Oh, okay. No, it's not. How you look, Jamari?
Man, I look fresh as shit, bro. Okay. Holy fuck.
I'll go for that house.
I bet.
What?
I'm about to be blacker than a bitch.
Nah, for real, bro. I'm about to go from black as hell.
Dog, nigga. Kunta Kente walking in the crib, nigga.
Fresh. Fresh guy, Damari. Hey. Looking clean and money, you know what I'm saying? Cool. Fresh as hell. I got you.
Said that. Like, I'm gonna take a fucking seat, nigga.
Damn, we just crossed that many rocks that quick.
Oh, great.
This
great.
Nigga here, bro.
Yo!
This shit about to be wet as fuck.
Yo.
That shit tough, nigga. Yeah, look at the waves and shit.
Damn, obviously get me right. I look like summer, nigga.
Look at the waves, something I'm not listening, nigga.
There's no waves in this bitch, bro.
Nigga, this wave right here.
Wow,
this is
tough,
week.
Nigga. Can't lie.
Bro, I remember when I went to the beach as a little kid, nigga. Yeah. I seen a jellyfish, nigga.
Really?
Yes, bro, just dead.
You know what I'm saying? We at the beach right now. The views are amazing. I can't lie. We're living life right now. Me, obviously, Demire. Malik was here, but I don't know where he went. But you know what I'm saying? We at the beach. Beautiful. I can't lie, bro. Shit is beautiful.
Can't do it, bro.
What up, guys? I ain't gonna lie, bro. This is fire. Nah, that shit is cold. Nah, it's like the more you get used to it. For me, it's the more you get used to it. Damn, the dogs are looking crazy. Ooh, nah, barefoot is not busting. I can't
lie.
Ah! Stick out. What's up, guys?
Show them real quick.
Come on, pizza reveal, you know what I'm saying?
Pizza reveal.
Ooh.
Bev, bro. I need a Bev. Expedition.
I'm driving. This
how drinks in there?
I have a water that's unopened if y'all want to skydive.
It's
quite warm, too. Though. Yeah, I should put it warm as fuck. That'd be hot as hell. That shit punched, though. That shit was worth it. I don't care.
Jesus.
What? Did you niggas eat already?
Nah, bro. Nah,
what's up with you niggas in the bonnets, though? Like?
Nah, bro.
Pretty quick, but just.
What happened? Oh, you're straight. Cardi on it. Ah, kid.
Yo. what am I doing?
Set Malik up, you know what I'm saying?
Set his bitch ass up. Fuck that nigga, white beard.
So, don't be setting us up now.
Yeah, what I do when it's blurry?
Nah, we don't have nothing.
These niggas are pussies.
Put your window up.
Nah, of course.
All right, so we got.
You gotta hide at the playground near the basketball court.
Like around?
Yeah, you know how there's a big one in the back and the smaller one?
Yeah.
You gotta have that the smaller one.
This nigga's probably like, where are we at right now? Nigga, Jayden, you're fresh, nigga.
I just don't wanna Or I can actually this will be better. So I know where you guys are. I can go there first and then get him out of the car and be like, yeah, we're just waiting for him. And then
take flicks, bud. Let's take some flicks.
And then I'll tell you guys, I'll be like, I'm here. And then you guys can just pull up.
Alright. Oh my, Alvin 1K.
If you're taking him behind the like the school, you're gonna know something's up, right?
Nah.
I'm saying we should just go to his crib and just go to the side, and while he comes to get in the car, nigga.
Oh, we'll be like, oh, we're meeting up with him here.
But then what am I gonna do if I, cause I'm not gonna run from you guys, but I'm
just no, just be like you're riding with me. Ricky forgot his camera at home. So you know how you go to his crib and the driveway is right there. Right?
Oh,
I was thinking,
oh,
like you know how he comes out through his
driveway. I'm gonna have my windows up and my door locked. Fucking,
oh,
like,
yeah, he's gonna try to run to the car.
Yeah, exactly. But
or we let him in, right? Say it again. Oh, now we're good. See that? I got fireworks. Parked in front of his crib. And you know how he comes out?
Yeah.
Let him in the car, right? Let him in the car.
Like the fuck would you let him in the car?
I'm thinking, like, say this is his fucking driveway, okay? Look. This is the driveway right here, okay? And then I was thinking while he comes to the car, me and Demar on the other side of the house.
That's long. Yeah, yeah.
And if you try to run to the car, just keep the door locked.
Yeah, my door's gonna be locked.
Alright, I'm gonna be like Malik, get ready.
Damn.
Alright, y'all ready?
Don't do it.
Don't hold my own gun on me. I shoot you in your
car. Damn, he could talk like that. Setting up. Where should I go? Should I go over here? Do you try to get recorded? Just pulled up the car. You think he's about to get him? Be ready to go. Yo, get him. Bitch ass nigga.
Damn,
we're out,
nigga.
We got them all the way down there.
Oh my god. Fire. Break like a bitch.